it's like nothing else anybody has ever seen before.
This institution is the best of what Columbus is.
Today this could be the greatest day of our lives. Let's make a new start. The future is ours to find. Can you see it? Can you see?
Going to do things in the best possible way, you need the best possible people.
It really is exciting when you see the building, you know this is a reality.
The goal was just to try to make the new facility everything the old was and more.
I'm hearing it already, they're just wowed.
The staff is very excited about the way in which they have had input into how that space is designed allows them to do their jobs better.
The greatest day of our lives.
2012 just seems so far away. Here it is, like close.
This institution is just beloved in this community. It always has been, and it always will deserve to be.
It's so important to get it right. The families and the kids go through a lot. And this is really, really hard stuff they're dealing with. And if we can make their visit better, and you can make a kid laugh, then we've done a good job.
I never really thought of it as a legacy, but I guess it kind of is.